Hello guys, how are you? I hope you are well and I hope you will be fine. So viewers, welcome back to my channel ZH Ideas. So my friends, today's video is beautiful, sexiest bodybuilders, young fitness models, muscle models and male model. Friends, I hope you are enjoying today's video. So please must subscribe to my channel and press on the bell icon so that you can get updates on daily basis. I create the best video world handsome professional bodybuilders. My channel has one simple goal, to motivate you, to give you that little push you need to go after your dreams. So viewers, watch the video till the end because today's video is the most impressive and beautiful bodybuilders. This is totally new collection for you, so watch the video till the end. And if you are new in my channel, so please I request you must subscribe to my channel ZH Ideas for more daily basis amazing, interesting and attractive bodybuilders videos like this. So viewers, here's what a perfectly balanced weekly workout schedule looks like. Plan a smarter weekly workout routine to give your results a major boost, with benefits like better quality sleep, a boost in brain power and increased levels of happiness. It's not wonder why exercise is a major part of your daily routine. The fact that you are getting up and out is a win, especially if you want to avoid injury. One of the surest ways to hit a plateau is to do the same workout over and over. While it's not for everyone, you can work out every single day if you want to forgo a rest day. As long as you do so smartly, you can do some sort of cardio or strength training 7 days a week if you really want to. So friends, especially if you are not getting max lifts and opting for smaller sets of 10 or so reps, and be sure you are hitting that foam roller. So how do you structure your weekly workout plan to reduce injury and optimize results? After all, the CDC's recommendation is pretty broad: 150 minutes of moderate activity every week with 2 days of muscle strengthening. We got you covered with this perfectly balanced weekly workout schedule. So viewers, give it a whirl, you and you can get stronger and leaner while improving your overall conditioning and boosting your energy. So viewers, Monday, upper body strength training, 45 to 60 minutes. It's no secret that strength training is a critical part of any weekly workout schedule. Sure, dumbbells and barbells may look overwhelming at times, but strength training can help build lean muscle, increase bone strength.